Isle of Armor Part 2. I love that intro. So right now the time here, it is 7:15. I might be streaming with my friends some Minecraft later on. Is it me or is this a little bit... let me see. I think my voice is echoing a little bit. Okay, I think it should be fine. You guys let me know how the stream looks and if everything's running right. So let's do this. Okay, the Pokemon that I have right now was... Oh, they're all dead. Okay, I gotta go revive them. Well, they're all fainting. Definitely didn't mean to do that, by the way. Lucario's a little bit too much in this game. They put a lot of hip into that Pokemon. Let's kill it. Come on, Klefki. Show them what you got. Ow. Howie, howie. That was not good, Klefki. Come on. So, who wants to trade Pokemon? I need to evolve this Kadabra. And it only knows two moves. Great. Ow. Ow. That hurts. Okay. You're doing that, I'm doing this, and something's gonna happen. Ouch. Ow. Owie. Oh, okay. Battle of the Century. Here we go. Hey, what up? Hey, Juan. What are you up to? Right? I know. I'm watching a cat fight right now. Well, technically a bunny fight, but you know. I know, I saw that you were playing Bioshock. Let me know if you want to stream COD or something. But you'll probably want to play Bioshock, so I'm not going to bother you. I'll probably bother you tonight when we play Minecraft, though, for sure. Kiani's almost off, so definitely down to play Minecraft. Yeah, we'll play right when she gets off. I am so down. Plus, I gotta get back to beating up Luis. I need my revenge kill. How do I get back to the... What the? Huh. Yep, nope. Let's see. Yeah, no, Luis has to pay. I gotta kill him one more time and then we're even. If you guys haven't checked out, Luis's Juan's stream of him killing people, like 7 or 8 people on Call of Duty, watch that. It's one of the new highlights I just made. I hate using potions, but I have to. I just made a whole new team for this. Can you trade me some 80 or higher Pokemon? Honestly, I'm ZG. I'm literally starting to play Pokemon again. I lost all my Pokemon that I transferred over from 3rd gen all the way to this gen when I moved. And I transferred them all those Pokemon over to my Sun and Moon game, and I lost it while moving. So I'm literally starting my whole Pokemon journey, trying to fill up my entire Pokedex all over again. So it's pretty bad. If anything, can you help me by trading my Kadabra so it can evolve and then trading it back? That'd be cool. I can't even revive anything. How do I get back to that other area? Okay, so I gotta get back to the dojo because my Pokemon need healing. Alright, there we go. Okay, someone heal me up. Can you heal me up? I'm going to take good care of that little Squirtle and Bulbasaur. Oh yes, restore Pokemon. Yes, 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 yes. I wonder if there's any way to have like a daycare here in the Isle of Armor. That way when you're trying to breed for shinies, it's easier and it's all here, all in one. That'd be nice. I'll check that out after. Okay, so running over here. Ooh, a Pokeball. Oh, I don't want to mess with you, Amprock. Okay, so this is where I left off on my last stream, so we're continuing off from there. I don't have this, and it seems like it wants to attack me, so we'll just battle it. Like I said, I'm still trying to complete my Pokedex all over again. This is my champion Corviknight. Okay, let's see. I still need to get some quick balls, so I gotta fight it. Good fury attack. As soon as I said I needed help, ZG totally left. Thanks, man. I appreciate the support. At least you checked out my stream and commented. Wow, this thing, what the heck? Alright, I am gonna try. Right? Dude, they just want stuff, and once you ask too, they're out. Bunch of savages. Steel wing, let's go. Oh my gosh, this thing is freaking annoying. Alright, I'm just gonna kill it. No, I'm not. I gotta catch it. Well, I mean, I can use other Pokemon that can match up to your team. Like, whatever levels you have, I'll try to match it up with other Pokemon. We can definitely battle. You're gonna be my second stream battle. And if you win, I'll record my defeat, so. It is much more satisfying. I wish I could be at my strongest, but like I said, I'm starting all over again, so. I'll be there. Just let me know whenever you're ready, I'll be ready for sure by then. No legendary Pokemon, right? Just straight up normal Pokemon. Way to go. Who are you? Hello, people call me the Digging Ma. Have you met Digging Pa? He's my partner. Oh, okay. Alright, I guess. Yeah, just give me whatever you're gonna give me and we're all good. Okay, okay, sure, I'll try it. Let's go dig stuff. Here I go! Okay, cool. I like normal. Normal battles are better. Oh, sorry. I hit the rock hard. My lovely shovel broke. I wonder what she gives out other than... Oh, and she is gone. I guess those are one a day, too. Ooh, pincer. Don't want that. Do not want a pincer. Let's see... Hyper Potion. Oh, okay, I need you. All right, Corviknight. Be gentle with this one. Perfect. Does everything have something to heal itself? Alright, let's get a white ball. Let's get a nice white premier ball. Steel wing. Normally I would play without the effects, but since I'm streaming, I have to add like a little bit of flair so I keep the effects on. Let's go luxury ball. Finally, let's add that to the Pokédex. Kadabra, perfect. Awesome. Hey, bro. Welcome, comfy. Okay. Steel wing. Oh. All right. Good thing there's 10 of these out there. Let me see if I could get in some raids too while I'm on this. Might as well. So if you want strong Pokemon fast, I suggest to do some raids whenever you can. Let's see if I could get into a cool one. Nope, that is definitely not a cool one. Nope. Sorry, Nick. Oh yes, I need you. Okay. You, I could not get on my moon. I'm gonna catch you right now. Luxury ball. Boom. Luxurious Pokemon. Drifblim. This seems like a good. It's only a 3-star raid. Not down. Let's see. Oh no, I don't want that. No. None of those raids look satisfying. Whoa, what is going on up here? Hey! I need you. No! Well, I guess I need both of them. Milk Tank. They should have just stuck with 2D animations on that one. Luxurious, but I'm gonna go with the Premier Ball for it. For milk. Oh, okay. Never mind then. What the? If you don't go in right now, then I'm just gonna kill you. One, two, three, done. Oh, what? Okay. Alright, just gonna go with the timer ball. Not gonna be cool anymore. Wow. Critical catch. Alright, so my Ivysaur is evolving into a Venusaur, and now I should be able to Dynamax into, well, Gigantamax to the crazy new the Venusaur. Perfect. Once a Petal Blizzard, that is a new move. For sure. Forget old move. Petal Blizzard. Let's see if it's even worth. It's not worth it. It's definitely not worth it. Especially because Venusaur is more of a special attacking Pokemon, so it's definitely not worth it. None of these attacks are actually worth it. But it is better than the Seed Bomb. So, I will delete Seed Bomb. Who trained you, Venusaur? You just have bad attacks. Hopefully. Alright, there we go. The stream popped right back up. Perfect. And I'm still struggling to catch the Scyther, so no one has missed anything. Ooh, a Dust Ball will look really cool with the color pattern. Boom. Especially if I try to breed a Scyther with this Pokeball, it's gonna look really cool. Oh, but then it evolves into a Scizor, and then it's the color won't match, and yeah, it's just a blunder. Alright, perfect. There we go. Really working on my Pokedex, for sure. Oh, okay, let's see. Nope. Okay, looking good. Now I really don't know where I'm going. Maybe if I go up here. Hey! Stoutland's such a beast Pokemon, so. I like that doggy Pokemon. Heartstone. Oh, okay. Oh, hey. I need you. Lycanroc. What a beast. It's so cool how you can just catch him like this in this game. Oh, no. Oh my goodness. Alright, I guess I have to come back tomorrow to catch it. Wow, that escalated very fast. Oh yes, here we go. Perfect, my Blissey. I am so blessed to have Blissey on my team. Alright, cool. Guess we're going up. Ooh, hey. Join. Join, let me in. I'm pretty sure someone already took it. These people are so fast on this. Oh, wow. I actually got in. Okay, let me switch Pokemon. That's something that will actually do more damage. Hey, where are my good Pokemon at? Stars. I'll go with this one. Boom. Perfect. Hey, let's select. Can't select the Pokemon on the battle team. Wow. No way. Alright. Whiscash, I never used to, but here we go. This is your big moment. This is your chance to show everyone what you got. Seijin, huh? I don't think we're gonna be able to take it down by ourselves, so this guy should definitely wait for some other people. He didn't wait, he should have waited. Now we're just gonna get our butts kicked. Great. This is fun. Okay. Alright. Let's go, Little Whiscash. You do you. And wishy washing. On the mushies. Okay. Fight. Muddy water. Ooh. Yeah, muddy water. One shot at me, like, real quick. Okay. That guy should have just waited. He should have just waited. Oh, great. I can Dynamax, but I'm going to be cheering from the sidelines. Yeah, you can do it. That was my shot. Wishy-washy's back, and I'm back. We're all back. we're not gonna take it down. Yep, it ran away. We were not able to. It was just too strong. Like, I should have just waited for two other people. Or just one more. We just needed one more and that would have been it. Alright. I'm going back. What is that? What the heck? That thing moves pretty weird. Alright, Danny's back. Trying to... do the raid. Oh no, never mind. Danny probably wouldn't even let me join. Hey, what's up, everyone? Hey, you're not ready to climb this tower. Leave this place! Okay. Okay, I guess. Wow. They're so straight up. I like that. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing, because I haven't played in a while. Okay. I already have you. Where am I supposed to go? Hello? I think I remember. Oh. Alright, Poliwag. I probably don't have you, so I'm probably gonna have to catch shit. Yep, don't have you. Just like everything else. Wow. Poly swag. Alright, Poliswag. I'm gonna catch you with a Premier Ball. You better be caught. No, don't want you. Okay. I am back to where I started. Oh, no. I want these Pokemon back on the grass. At least I could just kill this one. Oh my gosh. Alright, it's going down. My boy. Alright. Okay, so I'm back here. So now I pretty much made a whole loop around the Isle of Armor. Now I'm back where I'm supposed to be. Right here. And I am supposed to shake it? Shake a tree or something? Strawberries fell from the tree. Shake it some more. Yeah, shake it one more time. And that's pretty much it. No, I'm done. Not shaking it anymore. This is what happens when you leave a game for a little bit and try to come back to it. And then you don't have no idea where you left off. That's me right now. Let's see if... this is it. Leaf Stone. There's... Yes, I would like to shake it. I'm shaking it. This is something about a tree, so that's all I can remember. Okay, now what? Now what? Now what? Now what? Nope, nothing here. Hey, I want something amazing. I'll give it to you. Oh, pack of potatoes. Okay, thanks. So very amazing. So very awesome. Plus, I've got to sort of a little warm up. A tunnel isn't this way. Okay. I have no idea where to go. I am lost. I do not want to shake it. I am okay. All right, try to get me. Nah, you're not gonna get me in the water. Ha ha ha. Any help if anyone knows where to go? Help! I want to get into Lowlands. Yep, I have no idea where to go either. Well, I'm gonna go over here. Whoa. Okay. All these water Pokemon just hanging out here. Hey, yo, what's up? This is the water tower. Yeah, okay. I guess I'm not ready for anything. Oh, this kid thinks it's so cool because he can ride his bike. Let's just follow him. Let's see where he goes. And he'll take me to the promised land. Sup, bro? Where are you taking me? Hey. Go. Take me. I need your help. Or not. I'm leaving. Zinc. Much needed, always needed. Corphe. Alright. Let me see. I need a guide. Definitely need a guide. Someone help me out. Ta-da! Find six more Diglett. There's another Diglett right here. Aw, crap. Can't even get it. Ah! When we're hitting the rock. Yeah, you're not gonna get me. Perfect. Wait! Doot, doot, doot. So there's a Diglett game. You have to find all the Diglett here. So if you see a Diglett, might as well just pick it up because, yeah. Thank you for the fried food. Yummy. I'm gonna have to re-watch my own stream to find out where to go. It's kinda funny. Least I'm catching a Pokemon for my Pokedex, like this guy. Definitely need him. Glycipod. and he's going into a premier ball. Alright, steel wing. What the? He just escaped. No way. Alright. Now I really need to buy Quick Boss. No, go away. I don't want to deal with you. Nope. Oh, Diglett. Diglett. I saw the little hair sticking out. Perfect. This map is pretty huge, actually. Or maybe there's so many ways that you can get lost that it makes it seem like it's huge, but it's really not. It's definitely one of those, though, for sure. Alright, so I'm back here. I'm gonna end up talking to the person that set me on the quest, because I don't even know where to go anymore. Tell me what my quest was. Hey! Your second trial is picking 3 max mushrooms. A red with spiral pattern on them. I'm pretty sure they grow in dark, humid places. Oh, okay, cool. So I'm picking up mushrooms. Great. Whoa. Okay. Alright. I'm definitely gonna have to go in a cave then. It was that cave that I came out of. I'm gonna find mushrooms there. I don't think this is a kid's game anymore. There. Oh, crap. No, Jigglypuff. You're done. Super effective. Perfect. Let's see. Can we get, how do we even get? Alright. Probably from the back. Probably through here. No. I don't even know how I got to the cave. This looks like the long way, but hey. What's here? What's here? What is that? Nope. Don't need you in my life right now. This seems interesting over here. Very, very interesting right here. Oh, hey. Oh, no way! It's a Rotom! What the? My Rotom? Oh, okay. That's gonna be sad. No way, you can find Rotoms here. Whoa. Okay, Rotom. Perfect. All right, Rotom. You are mine. I have a ton of Rotoms, honestly, but I don't have a microwave Rotom. I gotta figure out where to go change the forms. That way I can have each of one. Go to Clef Key, swap. And we are gonna do foul play. You know we're playing foully. Let's try to catch it. Let's see if it'll just go in. Give me some luck. Give me some luck. Give me some luck! Ah! Close, close. Alright, we'll go for another foul play. No, I'm dead. Go use nice Pokemon. Okay, we're gonna go with Blissey. Alright, Blissey. You're probably gonna kill him, so I'm kinda afraid to use you, so I'm just gonna throw another Pokeball. You're big and scary. Alright, no, I'm just gonna go with Double Edge. If he doesn't want to get caught, I'm gonna catch him. Or kill him. Oh, okay. Took the brunt. Took the hit. This is it. This is it. Automatic. One. Two. Ugh. All right. One more double edge. Perfect. Okay. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Kidding me? Maybe it just doesn't want a Premier Ball, it just wants, like, a luxurious ball. It's tired of being in the microwave, so it just wants to feel luxury, you know? Luxurious. Mm-hmm. That is definitely what it was. Completely understandable. I am so sorry. I should have known. Good thing I picked it up. Hey, what's up, little buddy? 9 more tickets. Okay, Diglett. You're for sure something. Overheat. Who are you? Who are you? Talk to me. Talk to me. I've... Together, the Galeria. Galerica twins, you can make it. Ooh. Six more. Stardust bag. Stardust bag. Okay, I think I should be almost there. Thank you for pointing that out for me. Toxic orb. And... Oh my goodness, go faster, go faster, please go faster, please go faster, Sharkito's on the way, go, go, go faster, and I think he is gone, perfect, we don't like Sharkito's, and I see a cave, and that is where I need to be, and that is where I shall go. It seems like these are the perfect conditions for that mushroom. Oh. Okay. Heat rock. Oh man, what the? That was weird. Alright, look for mushrooms. Looking for mushrooms. Whoa. Hello, mushrooms. Mushrooms. Just here looking for mushrooms. Don't mind me. I'm not here trying to hurt anyone. I'm just trying to get some mushrooms. Are the mushrooms in the forest, maybe? No, I'm back here now. I'm gonna take off the bike because. Yeah. Alright. I mean, it wouldn't make sense if it's in the forest. If I go here, I'll be coming out from the same way. So, I'm gonna go back the other way. What is up, everyone? Ah. Oh, cell battery, cool. Oh, come on. The Dene! The Dene's gonna destroy this Venusaur. Switch. I should have switched out my party. Alright, high jump kick. Ouch. Let's bounce. Oh, it won't. That shouldn't be effective. It is electric. I forgot. I missed, and now I should. Boom. Shouldn't have done much, though, so that's correct. But it was a critical hit. Okay. Use next Pokemon. Let's go Kadabra. Perfect. Confusion. Oh, I got so lucky on that one. As long as this Pokemon doesn't have anything to hurt itself, I should be okay. I'll give you a luxury ball. Because it's already there. Perfect. What a beast ball. Premier ball. Maybe the Denny's a kind of premier ball kind of Pokemon, you know? They get to choose their little homes. Most of the time. Dun, 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 dun. Perfect. Now I'm still looking for mushrooms. And there is the forest. Now I have to get there. Ah! Oh, no! Okay, more Pico though. I need him. Probably. Oh no, I don't. Alright, I can just kill it. Just fast kill this more Pico. Okay, Blissey. You are not gonna fast kill. Last resort. Let's go. What the heck? Ouch. That hurt. Guess who's next Pokemon? I have no other choice but Kadabra, and I'm probably gonna get destroyed right now. This Pokemon. Sorry about that. I'm trying to fix the wire. Okay, there we go. We're gonna use Confusion. No effect. I don't like running away from Pokemon battles. I have to fight every single thing I see. That's my ninja way. Oh, Max Revive. Cool. Use. There we go. Perfect. Oh, Kadabra, why? If anyone's watching, I would love to have a trade so we could trade my Kadabra and then trade it back to me so I can evolve. That'd be nice. Alright, let's go Corviknight. Show him who's the darkest, the meanest Pokemon out here. Effective at all against this Pokemon. Great. Is it okay? This is great. Alright, let's go Klefki. You're up next after Corviknight dies right now. Oh, actually Morpeko's confused, so I have a chance. Perfect. Oh, it's not hangry anymore. Fight, we are gonna go with Brave Bird. You be you. She might take a big hit right now, but... Oh, perfect. And we're pretty still confused. And still use crunch. Good. One thunder and I'm out. It kills me. Alright, Morpico, you deserve a premier ball. Because of your color. Two. Three. Yeah. Perfect. Perfect, Venusaur. You keep doing your synthesis. Forget an old move. Restore the user, restore user's HP. The amount of HP depends on the weather. The lead seed helps my entire team. So, a sweet summer harshly lowers the opposing invasiveness. Alright, so I'll use Leech Seed for setup, but then use Synthesis for when I actually need it for my Venusaur. Makes sense. Okay, now I'm still trying to find three mushrooms. It shouldn't take that long, but I made it take long. Because... I was kind of lost. Oh, Game Freak, what are you doing? Can't endure. What did I just hit? Not another one of these. Okay. Let's Brave Bird this. I guess the Amoongus are a clue, like, hey, if there's a Amoongus here, there's gonna be mushrooms. Oh, is that a Venipede? Okay. Mushrooms. Big mushroom, but they said it was the spiral mushroom that I'm looking for. Pikachu! Hey, Pikachu! Pikachu! Doom. What's up, Pikachu? Yeah, get out of here. You ain't got dance moves like that. Pfft, come on. Trying to challenge me. Okay, here we go. What are these spiral mushrooms? I mean, that's not a spiral. It's just a Pokemon. Mushrooms. If anyone knows where these mushrooms are, help me out, please. It's kind of moist here. Oh, wait, I'm not trying to fish. Moist as in, there should be mushrooms here. Not saying that it's moist in my room. You know what I mean? Let's see, mushrooms. Oh, not here. There wouldn't be any mushrooms there. Gotta go to the other side. mushrooms, mushrooms. Here I am looking for mushrooms. There's Pikachu chilling. How am I gonna find these mushrooms? Let's see. Okay, I'm biking. I know the mushrooms won't be here. Licky, licky. Because when I left off, I was walking in here, and they were telling me that I had to go find mushrooms right here. So the mushrooms have to be somewhere around here, in this area. I just don't know where else they would be. They're called spiral mushrooms, not just big mushrooms. Hey, what's up? Oh, Volcarona! What the? I need you. Larvesta! Steel Wing! Perfect. Okay. They had to put this Pokemon in here because of the other moth, so. They had to. They just had to. They're a pair. They're a pair now forever. Fight. We're gonna go with. No, we're just gonna try to catch it one more time. I don't think this one has an option of getting a Premier Ball. Actually, a Premier Ball would work. But now it has a Luxury Ball. Maybe it took the having no option seriously. Alright guys, so if you are just joining the stream, I am looking for mushrooms. As bad as that sounds, I'm looking for mushrooms. My life has been reduced to mushroom hunting. I mean, I'm not looking for that mushroom, but... Let's see. Yes, nervous. Okay. Alright. Here goes. Steel Wing. And I fell asleep. Wow. Okay. That's a cool effect. Amoongus is a pretty beast Pokemon. It's evolution of this. I'm finding more Diglets and mushrooms. Ah! Man. Tensor, why? Why do you have to battle me right now? If I have you, I'm gonna be mad. Okay, good. I don't have you, so that's okay. You can bother me all you want then. Mm-hmm. That's all you did? I'm gonna try one more time. Okay. Am I just gonna go? Come on. Wake up, wake up. Okay, it's powering up now. Okay, we're just gonna give him everything. We're just gonna give him all we got. If it survives, it deserves to be on Pokemon. If not, then it doesn't. There we go. I just didn't need to waste a whole bunch of Pokemon with this Pokemon. When I can just get it some other time. Because it's in the overworld. Oh. Corfish. Alright, Venusaur. Can you do something by yourself? Are you able? No, you're dead. Oh, okay, cool. No, you're able. Hopefully he doesn't kill you with this one hit. Wow. Okay. Look at you. Perfect, wow. It's holding its own. But you're not there yet, buddy. I'm gonna switch the team. So swap Pokemon. So after Corviknight, the next lead Pokemon will be Klefki. Then after that, it'll be Lupunny. Then after that, it'll be Blizzy, Kadabra, Venusaur. Kadabra, I still need to evolve into an Alakazam. Alright guys, I gotta finish fighting this, and then once I do that, then we will stop for today with this stream. I'll be taking a quick little rest, and then we'll be able to stream Minecraft later on in the day today. Okay, perfect. Foul play. I'm falling asleep. Well, not falling asleep, I'm just starting to yawn. Because I can't find the mushrooms. Man. This is so bad. No! I don't want you. Alright. Where would the mushrooms be? Don't you Pikachu me. Hold on. Mushrooms, looking for mushrooms. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go into this area now. Looking for mushrooms here. Well, I know there's still mushrooms over there, for sure. What? Why are you chasing me? There is a raid. Maybe I should just do a quick little raid depending on what this is. Yes, I'm gonna do this one. We're going. I might invite others. And I am ready to battle. Oh man, I actually didn't want Corviknight. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, oh, wait, hold on. How do I back out? Oh, press start. Yeah, this is not going to turn out well. At least I'm going to die, and I'll have a chance of redoing it again. Dang, the Gigantamax Pokemon looks so sick. Colossal. Fight. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to be the only one to Gigantamax. We'll do Max Steel Spike. Yeah, I'm so sad. Yeah, this one's over right here. Everyone pray for me. That just summed everything up in this battle. Can I leave this raid? Is it possible to leave a raid? No. Can I run away? You can't. Yes, run. I can't escape. I can't escape. Oh, there we go. At least they're hitting critical hits and effective hits. And if we do defeat him, it was because of them and not me. I always give these the fake people a bad rap, saying they're really bad. But right now they're really coming in clutch. I'm sorry, fake people. Okay. Looking a little rough around the edges, Colossal. Ooh, super effective Steel Wing. Haven't I always been doing that? And it's been not that effective? I don't know. Alright, if you play Clash of Clans, I'm in a guild. The guild name is... Hold on one second. It's called Arkham. A-R-K-H-A-M. Message Electric Fire, the leader, and let him know that you watch me on my Pokemon stream and that you want to join the Clash of Clans clan. And my name on this is 5David9. Just to let you guys know, I have to do my attack for today. Let's see. Well, I gotta do my attack very soon. So I'm just gonna click this. Steel Wing. Perfect. And now I'm gonna just do my quick attack on this other thing. My quick attack. Perfect. Here we go. And now I'm gonna go like this. Go like this, go like this, go like this. There we go. Oh, cheer on my teammates. Yep, there's no way I'm gonna catch this one. Unless the game gives me a chance, usually at the end towards the raid, even if you haven't killed the Pokemon, and you're towards the end, it sometimes gives it to you, but like right now, it definitely didn't. And I already knew, as soon as I got in here, that I was not gonna get it. But I have to try it now, because that is a Gigantamax Pokemon. That's 5 stars, so I gotta definitely go in there. Oh, no, go back. Yeah, switch Pokemon. I always forget. So I'm gonna switch Pokemon really quick. Too bad I can't use that. Let's see, I'm not gonna use that guy anymore. Okay. Alright, let's go Gyarados. Or. Let's go with. Yeah, Gyarados. We'll go with Gyarados. Hopefully, people see that this is an awesome raid. Because it's a Gigantamax Colossal. And people should want that. I know I would. And it's a 5-star, too. You know what? I'm gonna put some music in the background. Get some songs in. Boom, boom. All right, here we go. Yeah, we'll go with this. That's not fair. You might hate this, but I don't care. I'm acting up this year. Wow, no one's gonna join me. No one's gonna join me, really. Quit. Yes. Invite others. Alright, come on. This is gonna be my last try, and then if not, then I have to go. Alright, one more minute. One more minute, and that should be it. Just, come on. Nope, no one's gonna join. That's kinda sad. Alright, switch Pokemon. I'll give it to 30, and then if not, then. That's it. Yep, that's it. Quit. Actually, I'm just gonna do it myself. This time I'm only gonna wait. Invite others. So when I switch Pokemon, hopefully I have one person, but if not, then that's it. Nope, I'm ready to battle. Sorry, everyone. 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom. Yes, start the battle. Alright, Colossal, you're going down this time. Bum. Yep. Dynamax. Water pump. Perfect. Colossal's scared right now. Definitely scared of him. Oof. Tough hit. A super effective hit. Wow, they didn't even go through. And that should destroy a lot of health. Nope, not at all. Okay, one more time, and that should be it. Just one more time. Alright. So. I need to be able to get this time. If I don't find those mushrooms, at least I got this. That's all that matters. This will complete this entire stream for me. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get this. Not at all. Fight. Ouch, that hurt. Yeah, no, that's it. I'm not gonna be able to catch this today. Hopefully it stays there. Hopefully it doesn't matter how long I leave the game. So maybe it's there tomorrow, the next day? Hope so. All I could do is just cheer on. Go, guys, go! Go, go, go! You got this! You got this! Here we go. Ba, 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 ba. Okay. That overgrow looks pretty intense. Pretty intense. That's for sure. Yeah, there is no way I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna quit for now. All right, so where am I gonna go next? Look like a deer in my feet. Alright, time to go find those mushrooms, because that's a little too hard. Whoa. Or maybe the mushrooms are only a day? I don't know. Mushrooms, where are you? Looking for mushrooms. Hey. I'm down, Wow, I'm just getting a bunch of stuff right now. You're not a mushroom. Where are these mushrooms? Oh. Well, at least I'm getting these little guys. That's for sure. Ooh, Mama King is gone. Dang, this place has a ton of stuff. I feel like I just made a circle, but then I'm finding new things. Alright, here we go. Maybe over here? Wilmer! What is he gonna try to do? What is he gonna do? Come on. What are you even gonna possibly try to do? Yeah, come on. Thinks it's. Oh my gosh, it's still coming at me. Ah! Why? Go, 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 go. Oh, there we go. Got it. Is there mushrooms here? Are you mushroom? Are you mushroom? Alright, there we go. Perfect. Hold on, I'm gonna add this to, currently I'm making a playlist. So, for the stream. Add to playlist. And the name of the playlist is called, D1OPZ, Streams on Spotify. or clef key. Alright, we're gonna go with foul play. No. Whoa. Let's go with premier ball. Nope. I just wanna just kill it. A timer ball would definitely work. It's been a while. Feels like forever that I haven't found a mushroom. Perfect. Bum 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 bum. Oh, now someone's trying to do it. Okay. Join in. Here, this is my chance. Ah. No. That's okay. I just saw some enemy. Go. Go! Oh my goodness. Boy, this is so shark infested. Don't look at me, sharks. I'm a good boy. Where in the world am I gonna find this? Where are these mushrooms? Alright, just gonna go back in the cave, look for mushrooms. Oh! There they are. They are the golden mushrooms. Alright. Hey, what's up? What's up, people? Yeah. Well, I think that guy just went through the wall. Yes, I do want to pick him up. Hold up a sec. Eek, eek. Hello, what's this? 3 max mushrooms in 1 spot? Yeah. No, I actually saw them first. Sorry about that. No way. We're foul playing. Yeah, be scared. Why are you challenging me? You know I'm the main character. Alright, let's do foul play again. There was no other choice. Bomb. Oh, what the? Oh, thank goodness. Perfect. Alright, let's see if I'll play one more time. Awesome. Alright, this is the only Pokemon I have right now. Let's go, foul play. I'll play. Good job, Klefki. You're doing great. Okay, you deserve a potion for doing so good, Klefki. Let's go Hyper Potion. Good job, Klefki. You deserve it all. Ouch. Foul play. Will you switch Pokemon? I will not. I will keep my little Klefki because it's my main currently. Alright, let's fight. I shouldn't be using Wi-Fi for my music. I should be chilling. Alright, everyone, you didn't miss anything. The stream's still going all good. Venusaur is leveling up. We defeated Clara. We found our mushrooms. Pretty much ready to end this game right here. And take a quick little break. Alright. Yeah, those are my mushrooms. All in one spot. Perfect. Beep, beep, beep. Hello, hello. Is this David's phone? Oh, well, yeah, you know, come on. How's the trial coming along, love? I'm managing. Definitely managing. I've been checking in everybody's progress, but it seems you're the first place since one again or whatever. I don't even know. You really are our new rising star, aren't you? Well, come on. You already know. Oh, what the? Who is this chick? No, that one chick. Huh. Oh, look at all these people doing the trials with me. That is pretty awesome. Alright, I think I go back to talk to that one old guy, and then I'll end it there. Whoa, where am I? This is definitely a new area I haven't been to. Alright, so this is where I'm going to end it at this point. At Pot Bottom Desert. Check this place out. We did 2 hours of streaming. It was definitely crazy to find those three mushrooms. And it's finally done and we can move on. Next time, I will know to go check up on the old man, but we're first gonna go through here and explore for sure. So, it might be a little bit longer than before, but that's it. I'll see you guys very soon. We are gonna end up streaming Minecraft later. I'm gonna take an hour break, and I'll be back.